This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Larry Dean Bouchon, BUN, born May 31, 1962, is an American politician and heart surgeon who has been the U.S. Representative for Indiana's 8th Congressional District since 2011. He is a member of the Republican Party. Contents 1. Early life, education, and early career. 2. Medical career. 3. U.S. House of Representatives. 31. Elections. 311-2010-312-2012-313-2014-32. Tenure. 321. Taxes and spending. 322. Health care. 323. Gun laws. 324. Abortion. 325. Social Security. 326. Energy. 327. Transportation. 328. Federal grants. 329. Climate change. 33. Committee assignments. 4. Personal life. 5. Electoral history. 6. See also. 7. References. 8. External links. Early life, education, and early career. Bouchon was born in Taylorville, Illinois on May 31, 1962 and raised in Kincaid, Illinois. His father, Ronald, was a coal miner, Navy serviceman, and lifelong Democrat, while his mother, Barbara, was a nurse. Bouchon graduated from the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign and got his medical degree from the University of Illinois Medical School at Chicago. Following medical school, Bouchon completed a residency at the Medical College of Wisconsin, where he served as chief resident in surgery and remained there to complete a fellowship in cardiothoracic surgery. He also received training at the Milwaukee Veterans Affairs Hospital during this time. He enlisted with the United States Navy Reserve, where he served for almost a decade. Medical career. Bouchon specialized in cardiothoracic surgery and has performed hundreds of heart surgeries from 1995 to 1998. He was in private medical practice in Wichita, Kansas. Bouchon joined Ohio Valley Heart Care in 1998, where he served as the group's president. He was named St. Mary's Medical Staff Physician of the Year in 2007. He also served as chief of cardiothoracic surgery and medical director of the Open Heart Recovery Intensive Care Unit at St. Mary's Hospital. U.S. House of Representatives Elections 2010. See also, United States House of Representatives Elections in Indiana, 2010 Section. To Life, Indiana Manufacturers Association, Campaign for Working Families, House Minority Leader John Boehner, U.S. Congressman Mike Pence, and Indiana Governor Mitch Daniels. Bouchon received significant campaign contributions from medical groups. Bouchon defeated Van Haften by a margin of 21 points, winning all 18 counties in the district. 2012. Bouchon again faced Christy Risk in the 2012 Republican primary. Bouchon edged out Risk in the 2010 GOP primary, with 16,262 votes to Risk's 14,273 in the general election. Bouchon defeated former state Rep. Dave Crooks. 2014. The Conservative Club for Growth announced that it would target Bouchon for defeat in the 2014 Republican primary, but he was re-elected nonetheless. Tenure. Taxes and spending. Bouchon supports lower corporate and individual taxes. He has called for freezing spending at 2008 levels, extending the Bush tax cuts for all income brackets, and reviewing all government programs for places to reduce spending. He has stated that Republicans need to first admit we were partially to blame for the increased government spending over the past decade. Bouchon supports simplifying the personal and corporate tax codes. Bouchon voted for the Budget Control Act of 2011, which created a joint select committee on deficit reduction. Bouchon also supported a balanced budget amendment that would require the federal government to spend no more than it collects in revenue each year. During his 2010 campaign, Bouchon said one of his campaign goals was to lower taxes for all Americans. In 2010, Bouchon signed a pledge sponsored by Americans for Prosperity, promising to vote against any global warming legislation that would raise taxes. Health care. Bouchon supports the repeal of the Affordable Health Care for America Act. He does not believe in researching climate change. Bouchon supports reforms that expand and reform high-risk pools and federal reinsurance programs and lower costs. Bouchon wants to increase transparency in medical care costs. Bouchon has called for cuts in health care programs. Gun laws. Bouchon, who describes himself as an ardent supporter of protecting the Second Amendment, has supported several bills that loosen restrictions on gun ownership. Bouchon co-sponsored the National Right to Carry Reciprocity Act of 2011, which requires all states to honor concealed carry permits from other states within their borders, irrespective of their own gun laws. The National Rifle Association and the Gun Owners of America have both given Bouchon an A rating. Abortion. Bouchon is pro-life. During his time in Congress, he has supported bills that seek to establish a legal framework for challenging the Roe v. Wade Supreme Court decision. He has said he believes that abortion should be legal in cases where the mother's life may be in danger. Bouchon co-sponsored the Life at Conception Act, which declares that life begins at the moment of conception and is entitled to legal protection from that point forward. In October 2015, Bouchon was named to serve on the Select Investigative Panel on Planned Parenthood Social Security. Bouchon supports a comprehensive strategy to ensure the long-term sustainability of Social Security for current and future beneficiaries. Energy. Bouchon describes himself as a long-term friend of coal. His biggest contributors include Koch brothers, Murray Energy. He supports the Keystone XL pipeline project. Transportation. On November 2, 2011, the Evansville Courier introduce an amendment to the transportation funding bill that would allow governors to reallocate federal transportation funding from designated programs to projects they designate as emergencies. Federal grants. On July 10, 2014, Bouchon introduced the Research and Development Efficiency Act, H.R. 5056, a bill that would instruct the Office of Science and Technology Policy to establish a working group under the authority of the National Science and Technology Council to review federal regulations affecting research and research universities and make recommendations on how to streamline them and reduce the regulatory burden on such researchers. Bouchon said that his goal is to alleviate some of the burden placed on our research universities so they can get back to their main goal of conducting basic science research. Climate change. During a September 17, 2014 hearing of the Committee on Science, Space and Technology, Bouchon was questioning John Holdren, director of the White House Office of Science and Technology Policy, when Holdren encouraged Bouchon to read the scientific literature on global warming, rather than simply citing public comments to the committee. Bouchon replied, "Of all the climatologists whose careers depends on the climate changing to keep themselves publishing articles, yes, I could read that, but I don't believe it." Committee assignments. Committee on Energy and Commerce. Subcommittee on Health. Subcommittee on Environment and Economy. Subcommittee on Oversight and Investigations. Personal life. Bouchon met his wife Catherine, who is also a physician and a practicing anesthesiologist in Evansville. During his medical residency, they now live in Newburgh, Warwick County, Indiana, with their four children. He is a member of Our Redeemer Lutheran Church LCMS in Evansville. Electoral history. Main article: United States House of Representatives elections 2010 8th, Congressional District of Indiana elections. Party candidate votes percent plus or minus. Republican Larry Bouchon 117,259 58 Democratic Trent Van Haften 76,265 37 Libertarian John Cunningham 10,245 2012 8th, Congressional District of Indiana elections. Party candidate votes percent plus or minus. Republican Larry Bouchon 151,533 56 Democratic David Crooks 122,325 43 Libertarian Bart Gatto 10,134 4 2014 8th, Congressional District of Indiana elections. Party candidate votes percent plus or minus. Republican Larry Bouchon 103,344 60 Democratic Thomas R. Spangler 61,384 36 Libertarian Andrew Horning 6,587 4 C. Also physicians in the United States Congress. References. Carrot Guide to the New Congress PDF CQ Roll Call November 4, 2010 Retrieved November 24, 2010 F. G. H. Langhorne, Thomas September 26, 2010 2010 Vote, 8th District. Profile of Larry Bouchon. Voters in the 8th District will choose between state lawmaker and heart surgeon. Evansville Courier Press. Retrieved October 7, 2010. 2011. October 23, 2015. Carrot, Larry Bouchon. Full biography. Larry Bouchon Congressman. Retrieved December 2, 2014. United States House of Representatives proceeded. VE Members of the U.S. House of Representatives from Indiana 1st District. Prince Call Boone Blake Boone Prophet Owen Embree Albertson Lockhart Miller Lockhart Niblack Law Niblack Fuller Heilman Kleiner Hovey Posey Parrott Taylor Hemingway Foster Baina Sr. Lieb Denton Luring W. Wilson Robottom Baina Jr. Schulte Madden Benjamin Hall Visklosky 2nd District Jennings Carr Ewing J. W. Davis Ewing J. W. Davis Thompson Henley Dunham English Cravens Kerr Wolf Williams Humphreys Cobb O'Neill Bretts Hardy Mears Cheney Cullip Bland Greenwood Durgan Halleck Landrib Fithian Sharp McIntosh Pence Chocola Donnelly Walorski 3rd District Test O. Smith Test Carty Carr Graham Carr J. L. White T. Smith Robinson Dunham Dunn Hughes Dunn Harrington R. Hill Hunter Hallman Kerr Carr Bicknell Stockslager Howard Brown Tracewell Zenner Cox Dunbar Gardner Dunbar Crow Pettingle Grant Crook Krumpaker Nimtz Bradamos Heiler Romer Souter Stutzman Banks Elect 4th District Lane Dunn T. Smith Craven C. Smith Julian Parker Lane Comeback Foley Hallman Farquhar Hallman Julian Zha Wilson New Sexton New Hallman Watson Hallman Griffith Dixon Benham Canfield Farley Gilly Cruz Adair Roush Quayle Coates Long Souter Bayer Rikita 5th District McCarty Raridan Kennedy Brown Wick Brown Hendricks Parker Holloway Kilgore Julian Coburn Hallman Brown Matson Cooper Overstreet Ferris Holliday Moss Sanders N. Johnson Gillen Griswold Harness Walsh Beamer Roush Raudibish Hillis Johns Beyer Burton Brooks 6th District Kinnard Herod Wick Wallace J. W. Davis Dunn Gorman Hendricks Barber Greg Porter Dumont Coburn Voorhees Hunter Robinson Myers Brown H. Johnson Watson Barnard Gray Comstock Elliott Larrabee Jenks N. Johnson Hardin Wampler Raudibish Bray Evans Burton Pence Messer 7th District Hannigan A. White Howard Lane Wright McGahee Thompson McGahee J. G. Davis Scott J. G. Davis Voorhees Washburn Orth Manson Casson Landers Hannah Matter Peel English Bynum Henry Overstreet Corbley Moores Updike Ludlow Greenwood Landis Noland Bray Myers Pease Kearns J. Carson A. Carson 8th District Pettit McDonald Mace Yaw Wilson A. White Orth Tyner Hunter Hostetler Pierce Lamb Johnston Brookshire Ferris Henry Cromer Adair Vestal Baina Jr. La Follette Mitchell Denton Merrill Denton Zion Hayes Cornwell Deckard McCloskey Hostetler Ellsworth Bouchon 9th District Sample Cathcart Fitch Eddie Shanks Casson M. White Orth Doxy Ward Cheadle Waugh Hanley Landis Morrison Purnell Crow E. Wilson Hogan E. Wilson Hamilton B. Hill Sodrell B. Hill Young Hollingsworth Elect 10th District Kennedy Rockhill Harlan Brenton Chamberlain Case Mitchell Edgerton DeFries Williams Saylor Heyman Calkins Mott T. Wood Owen Patton Hammond Hatch Krumpaker Peterson W. Wood Gray Springer Harvey Harmon Harvey Raudibish Dennis Sharp Jacobs Jr. J. Carson 11th District Harlan Pettit Shanks McDowell Stillwell Shanks Packard Evans Cowgill Steele Martin Steele Landis Roch Kraus Cook Hall Griswold Larrabee Ludlow Jacobs Sr. Brownson Barr Bruce Jacobs Jr. Hudnut Jacobs Jr. 12th District Hamilton Colrick Lowry J. B. White McClellan McNagney Leedy Robinson Gilbert Gilhams Klein Fairfield Hogg Ludlow 13th District Baker Calkins Shively Ford Shively Conn Royce Brick Barnhart Hickey Pettingle at Large Hendricks